Yes, sir. I have a wife and two daughters, sir.
And where are they now?
Oh, they're around somewhere, sir. I'm not quite sure at the moment.
Mr. Grady, you were the caretaker here. I recognize you. I saw your picture in the newspapers. You chopped your wife and daughters up into little bits, and then you blew your brains out.